Did you notice this goof in Pirates of the Caribbean, Curse of the Black Pearl? While filming Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring, Orlando Bloom got a tattoo to commemorate the film on his wrist. The tattoo, which is elvish for 9, is accidentally visible for a few shots in Pirates of the Caribbean. It can be seen during Will and Jack's duel toward the beginning of the film, as well as when Elizabeth reveals that she took one of the cursed medallions.